Hello viewers, how about you? I think you are fine. Now I came back with another episode. In this video, I'll show you the lifestyle of Josh Hazlewood. So let's start. Full name: Josh Reginald Hazlewood. Nickname: Half Benjamin Bullet and Hazel. Date of birth: January 8, 1991. Birthplace: Tamworth, New South Wales, Australia. Age: 30 years old. Residence: Sydney. Religion: Christianity. Nationality: Australian. Ethnicity: White. Zodiac sign: Capricorn. Body status: height 6 feet and 5 inches. Weight 92 kg. Body build: athletic. Hair color: brown. Eye color: hazel gray. Shoe size: 12. Family: father Trevor Hazlewood, mother Anne Hazlewood, brother Aaron Hazlewood, sister Cassie Hillier. Marital status: married. Wife: Sharon Murphy Christian. Best friend: Mitchell Stark, Nathan Lyon and Pat Cummins. Career: profession: cricketer. Teams: Sydney Sixers, New South Wales Cricket Team, Chennai Super Kings and Australia Cricket Team. Role: right-arm fast medium bowler. W: June 22, 2010 against England. Jersey number 38. Favorite delivery: in swinger. Favorite ground: Sydney Cricket Ground. Money factor: net worth $3.8 million. Current annual income: $820,000. Earning source: match fee, franchise, cricket league announcement. More: hobbies: cooking and watching movies. Car collection: BMW M8, BMW 4 Series, Ford Focus. Bad habits: smoking, no. Drinking alcohol, yes. Fan followers: Instagram fan, 1.3 thousand followers. Favorite things: favorite food, American burger. Favorite drinks, coffee. Favorite sports, cricket and tennis. Favorite cricketer, Glenn McGrath. Favorite cricket team, Australia Cricket Team. Favorite footballer, Cristiano Ronaldo. Favorite football team, Germany National Football Team. Favorite actor, Tom Cruise. Favorite actress, Megan Fox. Favorite singer, Jimmy Barnes. Favorite movie, Mission Impossible series. Favorite digit, 5. Favorite car brand, BMW. Favorite car, BMW i8. Favorite place, Sydney. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel and like, share our videos with your friends. If you have any question, complaint or advice, just leave a comment.